Gregory Robert, my groom, my best friend, and life partner. I can't believe the day is finally here. Seems like just yesterday I was sitting beside you in the movie theater, awkwardly trying to grab your hand and hold it. 6 years we've been together. 6 years of laughter, love, some hardships, but mostly amazing times. Who would have thought that I would be marrying my grade 9 crush that I crushed on for so many years? I'm so excited to start our new lives together. Thank you for being who you are. Thank you for your determination and hard work in everything you do. Thank you for being my protector, my safe place to be, and shoulder to cry on. We wouldn't be where we are today without our faith, and truly believe that God has a plan for us. I can't wait to go to bed next to you every night and wake up to you every morning. I can't wait to see you today, and to finally be able to call you my husband. I love you to the moon and back. See you soon. P.S. I'll be the one in white. Love, Jess, your partner, your best friend, and soon to be wife.
Jessica Taylor. I can't believe today is finally here. I'm beyond excited to see you, and by the time you're reading this, I'm sure you're all dressed up and looking beautiful as always. It's difficult to describe how excited and ready I am to marry you and make you my wife. I've known this day would come for a very long time, probably longer than you might think. From the point we had met, way back when, I knew you were special. It took me a while to figure out why. You are someone that continues to amaze me time and time again after every day I get to spend with you. The way you look at me, talk with me, sing to me, and even argue with me is special. I will love you today and every tomorrow. It feels like it was forever ago when we started dating, but in many ways still so fresh. We have been through so much, not only in the last year with overcoming planning today, but also the last 6 years, and I wouldn't rather anyone else by my side to be on this journey with going forward. Whew. I'm so thankful to be marrying the God-fearing woman who is willing to hold not only herself, but also myself, accountable for our relationship to Him. Thank you for being who you are and deciding to spend the rest of your life with me. Thank you for all the work you put into making this day special for us. I can't wait to see you today, and I look forward even more to see you walk down the aisle to marry me. Love, Gregory.
You look amazing.
Thank you. You look good too.
Greg, as you know, Jessica loves you very much. And if her job is any indication of how your marriage will grow in the future, all we can say is that, as we've seen, the older you get, the more she will love you. And we trust you will do the same.
Well, Greg, I guess it's time to officially accept you into the family. And it's about freaking time.
Greg, kiss your bride.
Now, from all us siblings, we wanted to offer you both lots of love in the beginning of your married life together. We would offer support as well, but when you're going to live 86 feet away from your in-laws, how much more support could we really give?
I'm so happy to have you as my new sister, Jess. For my whole life, I've been stuck with stinky boys. And now, I can enjoy sister things. Jess, as well as Greg, likes to spoil me too. This can include surprise hot chocolate, ice cream, and the best surprise of all, surprise visits. I always enjoy Jess's friendship, and I look forward to many more times with my new sister.
You are certainly a great addition to the Kippers family. We have made so many great memories, the four of us hanging out. I can't wait for many more memories to come. Jess, welcome to the family. I'm excited to have another sister-in-law, but better yet, a lifelong friend.
Jessica, what are we supposed to do now? The boss is leaving.
We love Greg a lot. We feel incredibly happy and blessed to be able to welcome you officially into our family. We are also thankful that Christ saw fit to bring you into our daughter's life.
I've long felt a deep need to protect my girls. And this one with the very bright blue eyes, gentle voice was one I was determined to protect. As Mom said, you're a songbird. You have a beautiful voice. I will admit to sitting down at your bedroom door and crying as I listen to you sing.
Wow.
Read this like 100 times, it didn't happen.
What a wonderful person Jess is for you and for you, Greg. We couldn't be happier for you. The balance that you've been seeking. Well, search no longer. You have truly found an amazing person. Jess, you are now officially part of our family, but we feel you've been there for many years.